Do you want me to give you some notes before you send it in?
Why, send it in? What do you mean?
The faculty committee needs to approve it after they check for microaggressions.
Microaggressions? You mean like midget warriors?
No, they're objectionable words or phrases. For instance, midget warriors.
I know what microaggressions are. It's the latest liberal attack at free speech. And a lot of fun if you do them right.
The university has a list of stuff they don't allow speakers to say, you know, to protect the students.
From what, ideas?
It's just the way that my school does things, Dad. Please, my grade is riding on this.
Fine. All right. Just pretend like you introduced me to thunderous applause. Some lady faints in the front row. Ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, stop.
No, they'll pick her up. Come on, EMS. Get her out of here.
You can't say ladies and gentlemen because it excludes those who don't identify as either.
But those are the only two choices.
No, not anymore. You just have to keep it gender neutral, okay? Please continue.
Hey, everybody. America's the land of opportunity. I stand before you as...
Okay, by saying that America is the land of opportunity, you are implying that everyone has the same opportunities.
I'm not implying it, I'm saying it. If you live here and you work hard, you can succeed. That's how this works.
Yeah, that one's on here too. It hurts the feelings of those who work hard and don't succeed.
Where's the list of stuff that doesn't hurt people's feelings? That's got to be a short one.
You have no idea how seriously my school takes this stuff, Dad. And remember the greater good here. You're helping me scam my way to passing ethics.
This list is insane. If I go by these rules, I'll be going against everything I believe in.
I know, but just for 15 minutes. Thank you, Dad.
No. Can't call me Dad. What if I identify as Mom? A sec, I want to run the rewrite of my speech by.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait to hear what the new PC Mike Baxter has to say.
Well, it sounds a lot like the old Mike Baxter, but drunk in a locker room. But I'll tell you, Mandy's list was a good blueprint.
You mean of what not to say?
Oh, no, I got them all in there. All right, okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and all of you on the fence.
Oh, God.
To quote future Nobel Prize winner Lee Greenwood, I'm proud to be an American. Not just because I have the right to speak my mind or carry an awesome gun, but because it's the land of opportunity. Some whiny babies might not think so, but in America, if you work hard, anyone can be successful. Anyone. That goes on and on. I keep doing it.
You cannot give that speech. You cannot, cannot. It'll cause Mandy a lot of trouble.
With the thought police who have their panties in a bunch, and that's in there. Got that in there.
The thought police are never going to approve that speech.
You know who else would approve the speech they want me to give? Me. And God, who I'm also not allowed to mention, but I do.